Hi, my name is Ruben Alves, I'm from Robot Ignite Academy, and today you are going to see what is a ROS topic and how it works. For that you are going to use this platform, which is the best one if you want to learn ROS really fast. Okay, to know what is a ROS topic, let's start here a course, ROS Basics in 5 days. Wait some seconds until everything loads, and okay. You may know that ROS is a distributed system, so the main way of communication between nodes is through ROS topics. Even services or actions rely on topics. Here we have some things saying what is topics, but anyway, I think if you have some practice, it's even better, it's much better. Let's open here the RKT graph, so and open here the open graphical interface, and we will see here the list of nodes. Let's wait until it okay. We may have it here. Okay, here we have it. Topics all okay. Here we have it. We can see that we have a node called gazebo and a topic called joint state, and you have here some other topics, but this, let's make it easier. Let's run this instruction here that says ROS launch publisher example movie. If you just look here at the simulation, this code is going to let me launch here on the same web shell. Okay, this robot is going to start moving. Okay, and if you check here the graphical interface again, if you update here, we can see that we have now another topic called Command Velocity. So, as you can see, the Command Velocity as a topic is like a channel that allows a node called Move Node talk to other nodes, gazebo in this case. So, this node publishes information on the topic called Command Velocity that moves the robot. And a topic can have many subscribers. For example, in this case you only have one robot listening to the command velocity, but we could have many other topics, many other subscribers. If you check here, I have here a code. I want to explain the tiny details of this code just because this is not the purpose of the video, but if you check here, it's just a subscriber that subscribes to the command velocity topic, the one that we have here, the command velocity. And okay, let's execute this code. When it subscribes, just say message received and print the message. So let's just run this ROS run tutorial and subscriber. Okay, the messages are received already. If you check here now, okay, now we have here I am the 70 robot, because I am using just the number of nodes to give a number to the node. So I'm the 70 robot in this case. I can have many subscribers to the same topic. If I just run here again the same node, ROS run tutorial subscriber, and update here again, we can see here, you can see that we have 3 subscribers to the same topic, and I can have even different publishers publishing to the same topic. If you check here the simulation, the robot is moving constantly, but I can also stop this robot just by publishing ROS topic public on the command velocity topic, the geometry message, and I'm going to publish a message to stop the robot, and I'm going to publish 2 messages per second. So if you check here, oh, now the robot is stopping, you see? It walks a lot and stop. It walks and stop. Stop, you see, constantly stopping. And if you check in here on the nodes, we will have now on the topics, you see, I have now 2 nodes publishing on the same topic. So in summary, as you can see, a topic is a bus or a channel that allows different nodes talk to other nodes in a really distributed way, in a really easy way. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. And you can also subscribe to our channel. And press the bell for a new video every single day. Thank you for watching.